And Gaurav are very close friends, and Geet, I made a film called Sandkiyat with Geet, was supposed to be the first AD, but then Natarasaul made him a director, and I'm very happy that this happened for him. He's really grown so well in life. I always wish the best for Geet because he really helped me in making my first film Sandkiyat. I saw the calendar, it's really well shot and it's really, really glamorous. I think that's what Natarasaul is about. They really shoot their stuff well. Creatively, it's really nicely made, and I really like the way they have put it together. They shot it in Georgia, I believe, and it's beautiful. Yeah, actually, after making my first film, I realized I will only make biopics. So I'm making a biopic on a young entrepreneur who's 24 years old. It's a biopic, again, another inspirational story. And we'll be starting that next year. And the writing is going on. Jagdeep Sidhu is writing it. My wife is Nidhi Parmar is the producer. And also one of the best producers in India is going to be producing it. So we are really excited about it. It is, I can't reveal it now. I want to do that in a proper way till when I get the cast and announce it properly. No, not yet. We're just writing it first and then get the cast.
I'll show it. Basically, what has happened is we are so much inclined towards technology that we, whenever we have to see a calendar, our phones are there. But then the whole hard copy thing is just going out of fashion. So this is a nice calendar which has got nice pictures. At the same time, there is a barcode on it. And when you see the barcode, when you scan it, all the smartphones have this barcode. The moment you scan it, a video comes of the calendar.
Okay.
Of the calendar itself with the models, which is not behind the scene. It's the proper music video which you'll get to see. So let's say you're sitting on your table, office table or whatever, it's kept there, you're bored, you want to take a break. You just scan the barcode and the video appears on your phone. It's a very simple way. I'm trying to do this for the first time. Nobody has tried it. So I guess people are going to like it. Nice faces. Nice video, so I hope.
No, I think it's quite interesting now. I think it's quite interesting that every month you have a new music video to watch. And there's some pretty hot women there, I must say. But I think it looks interestingly shot. I think it's a new, I think, you know, I've been saying music is a bigger industry than actually movies, I think. And you have music industries in countries like Afghanistan that don't have a film industry. So I think music is important, and I think music like should not be restricted only to movies.
Correct.
That's why I have an independent album label also, where a lot of talent can come out. So it's good you're giving people an opportunity to give you music in calendars now.
It has the same video, but then in a different way.
All right. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, first and foremost, before the Natarasaul association begins, he's one of my oldest friends in Mumbai. Oldest and probably my closest friend in Bombay. We are like brothers. Natarasaul ka jo sabse zaruri hissa hai ki inki jo ek, according to me, his best music video that he's done is called Love Isn't Blind, which Gaurav directed. and made a thing. So that's how my association with Notorious Souls began. But as I said, he's my oldest friend. I love him and I respect him and I'm very proud of all that he's done.
Okay, so, what's special about today?
Yeah, it's because he went...
Sorry to interrupt you guys. This guy is a mad photographer. Please check out his pictures. This guy is super talented.
Main
good actor, good photographer.
I came here because I want to go to Georgia with him and shoot all these beautiful hot women. Because when he was there, हम दोनों की लड़ाई होगी. मैंने कहा तू मुझे क्यों नहीं लेके गया. कहता नहीं यार एक काम है काम है काम है. अभी मैं कैमरा लेके आया हूँ. गौरव बजाज मिस्टर नोटोरियस साउल
2021 ही इज गोना बी द ऑफिशियल.
या ऑल दोस ब्लॉन्ड वुमेन आई वांट टू शूट बट आई एम सो प्राउड ऑफ हिम बिकॉज दिस गाय हैज डन इट ऑल ऑन हिज ओन. ही इज सो हार्ड वर्किंग एंड ही डजंट नीड एनी ऑफ अस एनी मोर बिकॉज ही इज सो बिजी वर्किंग एंड आई विश हिम ऑल द वेरी बेस्ट बिकॉज ही रियली रियली पुट्स हिज हार्ट सोल एवरीथिंग इनटू इट एंड एज यू सेड वन ऑफ द बेस्ट पीसेज ऑफ वर्क आई हैव डन is that one music video. I've also done a short film with Geet there, who's a director. And they always, our association is always of quality, creative, good content with Notorious Souls.
I have already booked him. 2021, he's booked for the calendar and he's going to shoot. And trust me, he's a good photographer. He's just not a photographer which is about women. Glamour.
Always about women. If he doesn't take me as a photographer, I'm going as a Thai makeup artist with him. वो जो Thai touch-up होता है ना, इसका calendar देखा है? Calendar देखा, वो जो Thai touch-up है, मैं उसके लिए जा रहा हूँ as a boy with him. या तो मैं इसका personal boy बन के जा रहा हूँ. But I wish him all the best and lots of love. You can please carry on with more questions. Somebody please take a picture of both of us. Thank you. Nah, Jean. See, as I said, we're the oldest friends. What stays between Notorious Boys, Notorious Owl Boys, stays there. Nothing goes out. हाँ तो on camera ही बोल रहे हैं. हमें किस बात का डर है? It's our own production house. This is family. So it's no issues. No issues at all.
Probably she'll join us.
नहीं नहीं.
No?
No, 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 no. Out of the question. Just me and you. पिछली बार जब मैं एक इवेंट पे था, मैंने बड़ी कंट्रोवर्शियल स्टेटमेंट बोली थी और मैं दोबारा बोलता हूँ, आई डोंट वॉच बिग क्रैपी बॉस. आई डोंट, आई थिंक इट्स, आई जस्ट थिंक दैट इफ यू वॉच इट दिस समथिंग नॉट राइट विद यू. आई डोंट नो, मेरा ये कहना है. और मैं कितने लोगों को जानता हूँ जो मर रहे हैं बिग बॉस में एंटर होने के लिए. मुझे दो तीन बार ऑफर हुआ है. थैंक यू सो मच. मैं देखता नहीं हूँ, मैं कुछ नहीं सर, कभी नहीं सर. मैं एक्टर हूँ सर, मैं कटोरा लेके बैठ जाऊंगा लेकिन बिग बॉस नहीं करूंगा सर. जो बिग बॉस में जाते हैं क्यों जाते हैं यार, मुझे समझ नहीं आती. दुनिया को क्यों पसंद आता है मुझे समझ नहीं आती. आई एम श्योर इट्स एंटरटेनमेंट. मैंने एक एपिसोड देखा था एक दिन संडे को बैठ के और उसमें इतना वो उफ, आई थिंक सलमान खान खुंदक खा गए थे. मुझे सलमान खान के लिए इतना I was feeling, मैंने कहा वो इंसान कैसे डील कर रहा है सब के साथ. और मैंने मेरे ख्याल से 15-20 मिनट आधा घंटा एपिसोड देखा और मुझे लगा इससे पहले मैं आगे के एपिसोड देखना शुरू करूं मैं आज ही बंद कर देता हूं. तो मैंने एक एपिसोड देखा है बिग बॉस का. भाई मैं नहीं देखता बिग बॉस भाई. It's a deep, fucked up world in there. Let it be that. That's it. Any other questions, Notorious Souls? Huh? Yeah, I think, you know, here is the thing. Big Boss is a psychological format that Scandinavia mein Enderball ne develop kiya tha ki aap itne logo ko saath mein rakhoge to there'll be problems and issues. Now, what happens is any household, aapke apne bhai, mummy, papa se bhi ladaiyan hoti hain. I think that's it. But yahan pe, I think contestants ko ek fair jo mujhe lagta hai ki उनको इंसाइड भी किया जाता है. देर इज कॉन्स्टेंट टास्क गिवन टू पिट अगेंस्ट. इट्स एंटरटेनमेंट, वॉयरिस्टिक एंटरटेनमेंट ऑफ द वर्स्ट काइंड. प्लीज वॉच अदर टी वी शोज, वॉच अदर थिंग्स, डोंट वॉच बिग बॉस इज व्हाट आई वुड से. थैंक यू सो मच. एनी अदर क्वेश्चंस फॉर नोटोरियस साउथ गौरव? ओके गीत. So, in the second part of your question, you met one Notorious Owl. This is the other Notorious Owl. I'm going to Georgia with you to shoot all those beautiful women.
Yes, definitely.
As a makeup artist, background dancer, which I cannot dance, I will be your assistant director. He's directed a lot of cool stuff for Notorious Soul. He's a brilliant director. And we have done a film together for Notorious Soul. It's called Tourist, which is about harassment that happens to a lot of women. And I sincerely, sincerely with this medium ask people, please watch this film that this young director made and made it with so much heart. And it's so relevant to what happens on the streets of India. So that's Geet, another Notorious Owl, but we are going to Georgia next.
Okay, so tell us something about the film.
Geet.
I think the film addresses a very important issue that a lot of people don't talk about and are ashamed to talk about. When we released the film on YouTube, a lot of people also hesitated to share it. But I think he is one of the most fabulous actors I've worked with and know personally. And I'm glad I could convince him to do such a small role in the film.
Very difficult role. Please check it out.
The Tourist.
So he's again a Notorious Soul, and keep tuned to all their stuff. But Calendar, yummy.
Thank you.
See you guys. Bye bye.
Who's asking questions, anybody?
Yep.
Dude, Notorious Soul, सबसे पहले Notorious होना शुरू हुआ था, मैं तब से उनको जानता हूँ. It's been a great association with Gaurav. I've done a couple of projects with him myself, and yeah, dude, and I'm so happy there is a calendar and काफी 2020 वाला calendar है. Yeah. Dude, expectations, because so far Notorious Soul pictures yahan se yahan tak yahan pahunchte gaya, and doing a calendar and having all of us around and getting to such a mark has been a great mark here. I'm very, very happy for Gaurav and the whole team of Notorious Soul pictures, kyunki 0 to 100 pahunchne mein time nahi lagaya. Oh yes, I did. I really, really enjoyed the calendar a lot, and yaar, a very thin line between sultry and vulnerability, so yaar, ekdam beech mein hai. यार समझ नहीं आ रहा कि यार शुक्ला की चिल्लाहट पे ज्यादा मजा आती है या फिर आसिम की चिल्लाहट पे ज्यादा मजा आती है या फिर शहनाज के फ्लिपर गिरी में ज्यादा मजा आती है. बट यार आई एम एंजॉयिंग द सीजन एंड समझ नहीं आ रहा पहली बार ये कौन जीतेगा. दिल शुक्ला कह रहा है, बट लेट्स सी व्हाट हैपेंस. यार मैं क्या कहना चाहूँगा कि मतलब पास आए मुँह ना लगे. उसके अलावा और कुछ बाकी नहीं रहे इनके फाइट के बारे में कहने का. यार प्यार दीवाना होता है, मस्ताना होता है और सिडनाज होता है. जोड़ा लेवन से यार मुझे कुछ समझ में नहीं आ रहा है, क्योंकि यार रोटी कभी ऐसी है, कभी वैसी है, कभी तैसी है, कभी जैसी है, तो कोई कुछ बोल नहीं पा रहा है इनके बारे में. यार इट्स सो अनप्रेडिक्टेबल द लास्ट मोमेंट. यार एक लड़का और लड़की दोस्त तो नहीं हो सकते, लेकिन ऐसे सलमान खान का ही कहना था मैंने प्यार किया. बट एट द सेम टाइम लड़का इतना इम्प्रॉम्प्टूवली प्यार भी नहीं कर सकता है. दैट्स ऑल आई हैव टू से. यार नहीं यार, मुझे लगता है कि जब आप ऐसे एनवायरनमेंट में हो तो आपके इमोशंस कहाँ से कहाँ चले जाएं, आपको भरोसा नहीं है, बिकॉज एनवायरनमेंट एब्सोल्युटली डिफरेंट इन फ्रॉम योर ओन कंफर्ट जोन. तो यू कांट ब्लेम एनी ऑफ देम फॉर फीलिंग द वे दे आर फीलिंग. थैंक यू. थैंक यू.
कहाँ देखूँ, कैमरा में देखूँ. यस. So Gaurav Bajaj is a dear friend of mine, and we did this video together, Ae Zindagi. It's a song which was sang by five legendary singers, of course. So that's why actually we have this great friendship, and we were in Georgia, that's how we connected, and we share the same wavelength. I mean, he's also very work oriented and so am I. So you know, once you build a relationship, when the wavelength matches, it's I think it's a friendship for life. We are going to work together again soon, but I wish him all the best. I love this calendar. He went to Georgia alone, but Yeah, I mean, the product's great. You all have seen it and so on.
Have you seen the calendar? How did you like it?
Yes, it is very, very good. It is very international. And I think it should be acknowledged by a lot of people because I really haven't seen something like this in India yet. The way he shot it, the way all the models, the vibe of it, the direction, of course he also features in the video. The only guy amongst all the girls, so the lucky one. And I wish him all the best.
Because besides that, as you said, you are going to work together again.
Yes.
If you can tell us something about it.
You know how unpredictable this field is? So whenever we plan, you'll be the first one to know. Yeah, thank you.
We will make you and Gaurav together once. Okay.
Yeah, sure.
Big Boss,
आप देख रहे हैं नहीं यार मैं बिग
बॉस नहीं देखता यार Notorious Soul calendar which other calendars don't have?
I think it's very international. I haven't seen anything like this in India yet. And I hope it's acknowledged by a lot of people and he deserves all the praises he's getting today.
Gaurav, you want to add something?
I just tried to do something very different and I hope people like it. And brothers like Siddhant, you know, if they appreciate, this guy is very choosy. He doesn't like everything. He's choosy from toe to his hair, everything. He's like a branded guy. He wants everything to be perfect. So if a guy like him says it's good, I think Ganga Nahalia.
I think I'm the most honest critic when
he's
it comes
brutally
to
brutally honest. Whenever we do something, Geeta, director, directs something, the first person we call at the studio to show the rough lineup is him. And I'm very honest.
Yeah.
Very honest. Because he's very critical, very on your face. And that's how you need people, such people in your life. Otherwise, if they don't criticize you, you don't grow.
Right.
And his criticism, he's quite brutal. He criticizes in a very brutal way.
Really?
Yeah.
Know that
he's broken. He's broken.
You serious?
Yeah. He can just rip you apart with his criticism. But
one night you will be in depression. Yeah, have been in depression.
You're making my image kharab kar raha yaar.
Just tell him how many cuts you know it took to get a final thing for the video we did.
Our first music video that we did was sung by every legend in the country, from Sonu Nigam to Asha Bhosle, and I think we had around about 15 cuts. Just because of him. He went and showed the video to I don't know who all. I don't know if I'm allowed to say him.
He was there in the video.
No, I think they're lying, yeah. They are weirdos and they're beardos.
No.
I call them beardos.
One thing we have learned from Siddhant is being honest. Brutally honest. So we are very honest.
I think with your friends you can be honest, you know. I mean, you don't have to really think. So with these guys, we have an equation which is rare because we've just worked once in our lifetime for that video, of course. We all were in Georgia and we connected, and ever since we've just been in touch and we meet regularly. And we, whenever we meet, it's not just about, you know, just killing time or passing time. It's about some productive work also at the same time. We exchange ideas, etc. And I think that's what the generation nowadays is all about. We brainstorm and something great comes out of it. And sessions like those, we are going to continue.
That is one thing, all our friends, whenever we meet, we don't talk about anything else but work.
Yeah.
And how can we, you know, try to do something very different.
Yeah.
Hey, thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yes.
Well, in this industry, what's very important is relationships, and I'm here for Gaurav. The bonus is the calendar, but I'm here for Gaurav.
Okay, interesting. All right, so we know that everyone says how you gave a break to Shahid Kapoor. From there, now you're on the web scene. What do you think is the next 5 years going to be like in the entertainment industry?
So, earlier, audience came to watch their entertainment. Now entertainment will come to you on your phone, on the device you're watching. You will watch what you want to watch, when you want to watch and where you want to watch it. And in installments you will watch it. Because now for most people the biggest asset they have, the most valuable asset is their time. So committing for 2.5 hours, 3 hours for a movie is going to be a big decision for them. So they will want to watch it in installments. Okay, when I'm driving back, or when I'm in the train going back home from work or going to work. So entertainment will fill in the gaps in people's lives.
Theatrical business overall is going to come down because now people don't really feel like going to theaters anymore.
Well, no, I definitely will not say that. But you must have noticed it's happened in Hollywood. Theatrical business, theaters, movies will have to become events. So I think Shah Rukh Khan said this some time back, I don't know if people go to the theater, like Broadway or things like that,
right.
They're very expensive, the tickets,
right.
Okay? But a play runs for 2 years or 3 years.
Right.
So in the future, maybe, films will run longer, but the tickets will be very expensive. But when you go to watch that movie, it will be an event.
Right. So people will go with events for event cinemas, like a war film or a huge spectacle.
Exactly.
Right, okay, okay. I'll get Gaurav also.
Sorry,
Nope.
I'm like giving instructions on editing on WhatsApp now. I love technology.
I know, that's the best thing. Did you see the technology what I put in the calendar?
No.
There is a barcode in the calendar, all the pages. The moment you scan it, the video opens.
Wow. Superb.
Okay. Gaurav and Mr. Ken Ghosh, your first memories about each other that you recall?
Uh-huh. We used to stay in the same building.
He was my neighbor.
Back. Yeah, we were neighbors and I have grown up seeing his films, his videos, and every time it just seemed like, wow. It's a pleasure to, you know, have a director who stays in the same building. I could tell people that Ken Ghosh stays in my building.
Yeah.
So that was the thing. And when I met him, very humble, nice human being. And every time I make something, I broadcast him.
Yeah.
So sweet of him, being such a big director. He replies, says, good work. And somebody like him appreciates it.
Yeah.
It's like a big thing for me. And I'm so glad he's come. And it's... You know, if I show him my work, it's nothing, it's very small. But then I like getting all the criticism, I like getting all the praises also, and the guidance. He's a superb director, and we shot an ad together where I produced, he directed one ad, and that was a dream come true for me. It was for a mobile company, first time I worked with him. And it was so sorted, so simple, so quick, so nice, so organized. I wish I can keep on working with him.
Yeah.
And I'm looking forward, 2020, I'm going to work, you know, do some big stuff with Ken, sir. Thank you so much for coming.
Definitely.
You know, Gaurav, the popular Mentos ad guy, people remember him for it. Mr. Ken Ghosh, the guy who gave Shahid Kapoor a break.
Did
you ever think about, like, collaborating?
I mean, see, what happens is, we did collaborate as a producer and director. First time was for a film. Which the film didn't happen. So the thing is, in the film industry or the television, video, web industry, the creative people have very little control whether the show will happen or not. So an actor or a director can only hope that it'll happen. At the end of the day, there are lots of powers that be. There are producers, there's money, there's a channel, there's whatever. Everything needs to fall into place, but one day we will.
One day we will. For sure.
All right. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you. I've stopped the count at 150.
Hmm. So, what got you excited about the Notorious Owl Productions calendar 2020? Why are you here?
Because I am an employee of Notorious Owl.
He's my big brother. He's my big brother.
So Gaurav, I've known Gaurav since he was 18.
He shot me in a video. Yeah,
his first video was with me. I directed that.
My first music video was directed by Vinil sir.
Yeah.
And
Jassi Sidhu.
Jassi Sidhu.
Yeah.
Awani Ama.
Awani Ama. Yeah. So I've stopped my count at 150, but I think I've made more than
he
that.
He shot a lot of amazing big videos,
yeah.
And after shooting more than 150. He obviously stopped counting,
yes, I did.
And he keeps on shooting amazing stuff with Notorious Owl.
Yes,
this last year we shot Air Asia campaign with Diljit Dosanjh. We shot Oppo, we shot B4U, we shot a lot of music videos for Zee Music.
Yes.
So yeah, we keep on doing stuff and he's my elder brother.
And I'm Whatever so happy to be here because this calendar is going to knock everybody's socks off. This calendar is so good. Gaurav went by himself, made this. His whole concept is his. And it is really something to be seen and to behold because this is actually going to be, Ketana, our drawing room ki shaan.
Drawing room ki shaan.
You know, so that this whole campaign is so, this whole idea is so good and innovative from a youngster like him. He's a great director. He's going to be very good. And Guru Guru Reh Jayega. Chila chini ho jayega.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, so it's going to be great. So guys, watch out for the Notorious Owl 2020 calendar. That's where it's at, man.
Thank you.
All right, bye.